この一つのボールで世界を
変えよう。
皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Balla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
So, that's the first quarter final of the women's tournament here at the Women's Homeless World Cup in Paris between Haiti and Uganda. Haiti playing in the white strips and Uganda playing in the blue and silver. So Uganda with the first chance, played down the corner. But some fairly, and deflected in. The shot from distance there from Uganda, deflected in, giving the goalkeeper no chance. And currently 1-0 to Uganda. Heavy overnight rain here in Paris, making the playing conditions very difficult for the players this morning. Already seen a few slips from the women in this game. Ball deflected out, making it Haiti's ball. So both of these teams in this first quarter final looking to make the semi-finals tomorrow. Sixteen teams here at the Women's World Cup, currently playing in a knockout format. Chance there for Haiti. Very unlucky, just by the back post. Haiti winning the ball back there well. To the corner for the Haitians. Again looking to take advantage, but great save by the goalie. Played down to the corner. Referee stopping the game. It looked like the two players just slipped there. Has he given a foul? It appears he's given the ball to Haiti, although it didn't look like there was a foul there. So Haiti with another chance. This game, end to end, I don't think you can pick which team is looking the best at the moment. Ball's on for Haiti, and another save by the Ugandan keeper, currently keeping her team in the game, but she's given the ball back to Haiti, and the sliding challenge coming in from the Ugandan. Fast action here in the Women's Homeless World Cup. Players are slipping over all over the place at the moment. Haiti have missed a number of chances already. And another one over the bar there from their forward. Ball is with Uganda in defence. So be back to the keeper, but almost nicked there by the Haitian forward. It's forward for Uganda, looking to get their second goal in this game, but keeper stopping it there. And that ball will go out for a Haiti roll in. Games, when the ball goes out, the Homeless World Cup rule, when the ball goes out, the ball is rolled back in. By the player or team who retained possession. In this case, Uganda. So, tricks in the corner by the Ugandans, but this could be Haiti on the break now. Oh! Just wide again. Haiti doing well to win the ball and really playing.